What's happening? Hey, it's Mark Helton here. Just wanted to really just kind of get your whistle wet for something that's going to be coming at you any moment now. Hot Prospector's AI voice agents have now gone outbound. That's right. We are about to allow you to take our AI voice agents outbound, start booking appointments for your clients, doing live transfers, calling on their leads for them. This is the biggest problem that businesses need your help with. They are generating leads, but they just can't get in touch with all of them. They don't have enough time in the day. They don't have enough help. So check this out. I did a live test today, actually 24 calls. It wasn't 25 because the one call down here at the bottom, this is actually not with a bot. This was me doing a live call. But as you can see, I made 24 calls. Out of those 24 calls, I ended up with 7 people who actually answered, okay? And out of those, you can see I got 1, 2, 3 booked appointments. These are actual booked appointments. So just to give you an idea of what I'm talking about, let me play this really quickly so you can hear exactly how this sounds.
Hello.
Hi, this is Amber, an AI agent with Hot Prospector. I was calling to see if you downloaded your free leads yet.
No.
Okay, I'll send those to you when we get off the phone. What was your plan for the leads?
Sales.
Great. So what do you sell, and what's your average ticket per customer?
Mobile homes and about 200,000.
That's a significant ticket size. Would you like to learn how you can convert your customers automatically?
Yes.
Perfect. Let's get you booked to meet with a specialist, and they can give you all the details. What email address should I send your appointment confirmation to?
Okay.com.
Let me confirm. Is it warrior?
No.
Could you please repeat your email address?
Okay.
Thank you. What day works best for you for an appointment?
Thursdays.
I have an appointment available on Thursday at 4 p.m. Does this time work for you?
Yes. What date is that appointment?
Great. I have you. The appointment is scheduled for Thursday, November 7th.
Okay, good.
Perfect. If you have any more questions, feel free to reach out. Have a great day.
There you have it. So I'm telling you, this is, honestly, I was pretty stoked. This was my first shot. I didn't really even have to do any like tweaks to the prompt or anything like that. I actually got it. Now, if you're wondering, how would you set something like this up inside of Hot Prospector? Well, the one thing about Hot Prospector is we are a fully, our system's 100% takes care of everything. You don't need to piece together a bunch of other softwares for the dialer and all that stuff. Literally, you buy your number inside of Hot Prospector, you set up the agent inside of Hot Prospector, and you dial from within Hot Prospector. So just to give you an idea, this is how the settings are. So this is my Facebook leads bot. I'm running Facebook ads, you know, generating some cheap leads for a few bucks. And, you know, I've always been looking for some easy way to get in front of them and book them on my calendar, because a lot of times when I make calls to these leads, they don't answer. Well, with this, I can put as many in and call them as much as I want. So this is going to be killer. I can't wait until next week. So anyways, all you got to do is set up a few little small settings. You can set up whatever voice you want. We've got a bunch of voices in here. And because we're connected with 11 Labs, you can actually upload your own voices as well. You can leave voicemails. I'm not leaving voicemails. I get better results just by hanging up and they call me back and then they can speak to my bot. But you got your meeting that, or sorry, your greeting message that they hear whenever they pick up the phone. You can set up some, you know, settings here. These are actually set kind of by default, but these are settings that happen. Like if somebody speaks, you know, you can have the bot stop talking and how long you want to make it hold without speaking. Or if there's silence on the call, how long you wait before you hang up and just, you know, a bunch of stuff like that. So all the voice settings are in here. I tested them out. And like I said, they all worked perfectly, didn't have any problems. As far as the bot is concerned, the prompt, if you've watched any of my other videos, you know that we have a whole bunch of, you know, templates that are already included inside of the system here that you can use to kind of train your own AI agent. But for me, it's just, I give them a role, I give them a task, I tell them, you know, some basic stuff, like, you know, what I want them to do in the call. I train them on how voicemails might sound. I give them a conversation flow, give them some of the benefits of what it is that they're selling, tell them what their tone is, their training in case they come across any objections, how to handle it. I'm using the challenger sale method, where we're located, our services, our costs, literally everything. I don't have a problem with any question somebody wants to answer because for me, or somebody wants answered, because for me, I'm looking for my customer or my prospect to be hot. So if somebody wants to ask a bunch of questions, how much they're gonna cost, all that stuff, I'd rather them have all those answered before I jump on the call. Other people may not like that. They might want, you know, more opportunities. I personally don't. I got enough opportunities. You know, then you can book your appointment. Like I said, everything in Hot Prospector is connected. You don't need a bunch of other software. We have our own booking calendars. It does connect with Google and Outlook, but I have my own calendar hooked up here. So when they book on my calendar, it goes straight into my Google. And then once you've got everything set up, you can just run some tests, you know, just run some tests in here and see how it's working. And if it's working the way you like it, boom, that's it. As you can see, I've run, you know, some other calls through this bot and I've had some good successes, booked a lot of, or got some people integrated, but this is the first time I've actually had anybody go through it outbound. So there you have it. You know, setting up the agent, it's super easy. Now, as far as dialing inside of Hot Prospector, we have a very robust dialing system already. That was the main thing that Hot Prospector did for all of these years. So for us, connecting these AI agents just was kind of like a no-brainer. So all you do is you connect your list to our system. Once you connect your list to the system, you can set up the number of dial attempts that you want to make to a lead over the course of it being inside of the system. Because, you know, they don't always answer the first time you call. So you might have to call them a bunch of times. I've got mine set to a max of 30. I wouldn't hit them all. You're not going to hit them 30 times in one day. You know, you might hit them that over the course of like a couple of weeks or maybe a month, depending on how old the lead is. Usually I don't go up to 30. I probably go up to like 20-ish. Maximum dial attempts in a day would be 5. Now with these AI agents, I'm actually running them manually. We don't like set up the dialer to just keep recycling over and over again. I could recycle it whenever I'd like. But I also have it set up to where when new leads come in, automatically it's going to message them when they come in, or sorry, not message, it's going to call those new leads as they get added into our system, into the group. So if you're running a Facebook ad or something like that, it's super easy. You just let it stay running and it's going to do its thing. You know, like I mentioned before, we have all of the other features that go with us, with our dialer. You got your calendar booked into it. You got your local presence, which allows you to switch your phone number into local areas you're calling automatically. This is really handy because if you're calling from a local number wherever you're calling, it makes the answer rates go up tremendously. And then you also can use this to help you keep your number from showing up as spam. If you're making a lot of calls, sometimes, you know, if you're making a lot of calls really fast, sometimes your number will show up as spam. So this helps you keep that from happening. On top of the fact that you can set up your assistant in here and your throttle, right? I've got mine set to 5. It's going to call 5 numbers at once and then go to the next 5. On top of the fact that you can set up like all of the time that you want it to start, and all of that, we also have built-in dispositions. So these dispositions can be automatically detected on the phone call. So when the calls are being done, let's say that somebody was qualified, this would mark the lead as qualified, or maybe the demo was booked, it would mark them as booked, or if they didn't qualify, it would mark them as disqualified as a disposition. So that way, you, when you're looking at your leads, you'll know automatically whatever their statuses were just by looking at your reports. And we've got a dashboard report, which I'll show you here in just a second, where you'll be able to see all of the stats that are happening on your agents, outbound agents, okay? Now, on top of that, you can add all your own custom fields into our system. So if you want to gather lead information from that customer who answers the phone, like, you know, I was asking on there, asking them, you know, what they plan to do with the lead, leads, what are their, what's their ticket, you know, what do they sell, stuff like that. All those answers get stored inside of our system. So when I call up, I know whatever they said, it's going to be inside of our CRM. But you can also set up workflows, and these workflows are really handy. So like, let's say that, you know, maybe they didn't answer, you want to set up a follow-up automatically. You can set up a callback where after, you know, let's say maybe 2 hours, it'll automatically give them a call back, right? And maybe if there's no answer, you also want to drop a text message as well. You can also just drop a text message in there if you want to put a template. So here you've got a nice little workflow, no answer, call them back in 2 hours, drop them a text right now. And by the way, these text messages are handled by the bot as well. So, you know, this is hands-free all the way. You're not going to be doing a bunch of, you know, manual labor when you set these things up, right? So that makes things really handy. All right, now let me just delete this. And then finally here, you've got your time zone settings. So if you want to set this up to run only certain time zones throughout the day, so you're able to just let it run throughout the day, calling from the East Coast to the Pacific time zone, you can. All right. So there you have it. This is Hot Prospector. Like I said, it does it all. You've got the whole system here right at your fingertips that's going to run your leads. It's going to text your leads. It's going to book them on the calendar. It's going to gather lead information. And all of that information from those calls will show up right here on your dashboard. So you'll be able to see all the calls that the agent made, right? Like I could see these are all my AI calls. You can see all of the stats when they made the calls, how much talk time, and then you can even get a breakdown of the call statuses and stuff like that as well right here on the board. All right, so I hope you like this video. If you want to get access to this when it goes live, I need you to do two things for me. The first thing is drop a comment below and just say, I want this, and like, smash that like button. Smash it so hard that the thing bleeds. And also subscribe. Get subscribed to me here on YouTube, because I'm trying to come up with amazing content that's gonna help you guys get these things out there to the masses. One thing we're working on, which is coming soon, is a really cool roofing bot that's gonna do everything. It's gonna literally provide the estimate, financing, the whole deal. So if you want to see that, it's coming up soon. But yeah, so go ahead, like that, smash that like button, subscribe, and then we will be dropping a release video very, very soon when this comes out. It should be in the next couple of weeks. You know, I'm just working out a few small little tweaks that I found, just a small little issues, mostly regarding reporting, and a couple of little small bugs. But once I fix those, we're ready to go live, and you'll have the AI appointment setting system and team that you've been looking for to go out there and become an appointment setting company overnight. All right. And if you're using this for your own company as well, if you've got your own company, you'll be able to use this to book appointments for your own business, and, you know, save on staffing and also be able to be more available throughout the day. All right, so thank you so much for watching this video. We'll talk to you again real soon. Bye.